Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know what time it is. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? How y'all living? Those are serious questions that I'm asking y'all today. Let's talk about the mental today. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? How y'all living? Seriously. Don't let people steal your joy. How you doing? It's like, really, how you doing? How you feeling inside? How you feeling about your life? Yes, you may not be where you want to be. But keep going, keep pushing. Yo, you may not be where you want to be, but keep going, keep pushing. I'm going to tell y'all something that I've been saying a lot. Don't let people steal your joy. I'm going to say that again. Don't let people steal your joy. People can irk your nerves. People can just get to that one spot. You know you done had it. You fed up. No, don't let people steal your joy. Find joy from within. Find joy from God. You know, because if you find joy in materials, people can steal that, literally, and take it. And you don't have it, you won't be upset. Yeah, you may be upset, but just let it go. Because God got something bigger and better. Don't let people steal your joy. Find happiness from within. And keep pushing, keep going. People going to try to steal your joy from that day and ruin your entire day. What was the purpose of that? For them to ruin your day? No. You have so much to accomplish within the days. Within each day, you have so much that you can accomplish. You let somebody that is not rooting for you steal your joy, steal your motivation for that day, and you just basically wasted a day. Wasted a day that you could get closer to your dream, closer to something that you envision yourself doing, closer to a goal. So don't let people steal your joy. Don't let people ruin your day. Just keep going.